I'm standing at the grave of Sandy Hook's own Keith Whitley. Keith had an unbelievable string of hits in the 1980s before his untimely death in 1989. Yeah, and Keith was from Sandy Hook, Kentucky, which Sandy Hook is not too far from where I'm from. Yeah, we still, even to this day, we still love and listen to his music. Big fan and really, really enjoy his work, and very talented person.